festival. Blow a little cushion, nigga is getting comfortable. It's only mob niggas that I bump into. Probably be a nigga in the circle that I dump into. It's big money deals or the little ones. If you ain't talking no money, niggas will pull a little gun and leave your ass dead for a little something. That's why I always think of killing something. You can say the fuck boy feedback. I be in your bitch like the weed bag. I'm always asking where the G's at. 100% authentic, you can believe that. Used to live in the welfare motels.